KCYTV has placed in its public file on the FCC-hosted website a copy of its Children's TV report for the prior quarter.